The league got off to a slow start last week, but if you take a closer look, there was a lot of promise for the Missouri Valley Football Conference, which celebrates its 35th anniversary this year. North Dakota State and Youngstown State picked up wins last week, with top-ranked NDSU easily handling Butler in a neutral site game. The crowd of 34,544 for the Bison-Butler matchup last Saturday in the first Division I game at Target Field in Minneapolis was the 10th largest crowd in Bison history, and most in FCS this season. NDSU hosts in-state rival North Dakota this coming weekend. Saturday will be the 112th meeting between North Dakota State and North Dakota, the 10th most played series among current FCS programs. North Dakota is competing as an independent this year, but will be a member of the Missouri Valley Football Conference in 2020. In its first game of the year, Youngstown State controlled the clock and the game in its win against Stanford in Week 0, holding the ball for more than 41 minutes in an impressive 45-22 win in the FCS kickoff. The Penguins host Howard this coming Saturday. Three Missouri Valley Football Conference versus FBS games in Week 1 went down to the closing minutes. South Dakota State led Minnesota 21-20 before the Gophers scored with 5 minutes and 39 seconds left in the game for an eventful 28-21 victory. With 2:20 remaining, Indiana State led Kansas 17-16 before the Jayhawks scored to win 24-17. Notably, Northern Iowa led number 21 Iowa State with a minute remaining in the fourth quarter before eventually falling 29-26 in three overtimes. There are three MVFC versus FBS matchups this coming weekend as Southern Illinois travels to UMass, Western Illinois takes on Colorado State, and South Dakota travels to Norman to take on the Sooners. Notably, all of the other league games this weekend are at home, and that's good news. Since 2010, the MVFC has a record of 145-17 against non-conference opponents in its home stadiums. North Dakota State has an active streak of 20 straight home wins. That's the second best in the FCS. Notably, only one game was at home last weekend, and that was against a ranked Montana team as the Grizz defeated South Dakota in Vermilion, snapping South Dakota's 16-game winning streak in home openers. For the Missouri Valley Football Conference, I'm Jim Powers. Have a great week, everybody.